Exorcism working. I would. I don't want this. What's the point if I can load and because easy mission, or normal mode. Place Rise Awakening. There's no choice to reduce. Big place. It's time to pray, helping. We can't do much more after this one, unless if when we defeat the boss, the awakening reduced, but I think not. In the very heart of Mihelob's tomb is an immense sarcophagus of polished black stone covered in dense hieroglyphics. Hieroglyphics, like a vast monument to the profane knowledge of the necros, the blasphemous baleful influence of the royal vizier weighs heavy. as if the planet's gravity suddenly increased around the Melob's burial place.
Did you think you could enter this place of wisdom without my knowing? I have watched you since you dared breach the orbit of our world. I have heard every footstep you made while desecrating our tombs. I have felt
these bikes always make noise when we have a short load of few minutes. You can do it in the battle, but let me listen.
These stars were ours before the first of you drew breath. They still are. And last of you is gone, they forever will be.
Fight! Let's see. A big school. Oh no, walls. Open the path! I want to kill you! What is this? Don't know. No terminals. Long fight. In the end will be 6 points of... 6 points of... Awakening. Wait, no, you didn't. You'll not save you. Thank you. Why they had... Oh, I know. Because of delay at that, right? Can't read. Too many names. Okay. Let's count the boys. We can't count. We can count the boys in shooting. Can't this work? Should I try, or he is too strong and will? Don't know. Because he can have a lot of defense. I think they can't be too weak alone. They need the priest to help. I can use them here. It's too far. I'll let him closer. He will run into the wall. Nice. Positioning. Prepare to... What happened? Oh, he's talking the first enemy. Nice. Stay away. And burn. Let me move. Let me see. Yeah, too much HP. The robot will not survive if I try it, I think. Man, I have to wait. Let's scan everyone. Oh, close. One more. Oh, I can call another. Wait. Let me move! Oh! I'll shoot and repart the robot. Low damage. Open the door. We can rush before he. Will he drain again everything? Don't know. I'll do a little rush. I have to stay close.
you still possess vessels of flesh. So primitive, so exceptionally fragile.
Drained again, so I let this on to later. You should wait. Praetorium comes. No. Need to regroup first. Let's go, friends. I have your wheels. But I don't know which tomb we will open. This one. Not risk. But they were always active. No! Don't stay behind. Open the door! the walls don't block the black hole. Take this. Burn the cogs before he... Can we pass the... Let's see, very careful. I think we have to wait here. First, I will... I have to move. I think we'll kill. It does not. So wait. Let me leave. I should move here and do a a dash. And do it in the end. Start to being worried. Oh no, they're getting closer. Not to you. Come closer, yes. Yes. Come closer. My axe is ready. Stay in the shield. Tell me it is an illusion. No. You are a noob. Oh, I eterno. Oh, don't can kill me.
Tragedy. Infinite shame.
Infinite shame.
All I have collected in the hands of these animals.
Eterno, oh, no one can kill me. Take black hole interface. Mission complete. Mahelob falls, his arcane necron war gear spraying sparks in waves of radiation. His war form fractures. And he collapsed to the tomb floor in front of his sarcophagus. The hallucinogenic pow over the tomb of Mehelob finally lifts. And the Vizier of Silver Tenebris is no more. I think kill the final boss easily. This game. We will rise to 93. Still enough to do some missions.